trick-or-treat today. I'm going to make a boy outfit for my dog. She is a monster. I'm going to redo her hair too. In the meantime, we're going to do her hair because, yeah, my mom's working. So, yeah. So you brush your hair out. Let's make a little bit of some highlights. Some wet highlights. You can use a soap mop. Some red streaks in her hair.
Okay, what color balloons do you want?
Red and pink.
Red and pink.
And blue.
Red, pink, and blue.
Actually, just red and pink. Light red and light pink.
Well, we only have one color red, so there's red, pink, and here's a blue just in case. I don't have time to stop. Okay, baby?
Okay. Okay, got my scissors. So this is going to be the top. Okay. So we need So I'll cut the wing off. Then I'll cut it in half like that. So it makes the long rubber band. And now it's time for the bottom. So the bottoms are going to be pink. So I need the green red. But I won't be doing it anymore. Okay, and now this is the tricky. Okay, this feet. Study and you want to get one before you clean the that's okay too. I need to fix it. Of course, you have to leave your clothes right side out and fix before you put it on. And if you don't see a jumpsuit that has no armbands, that's basically the jumpsuit you're making. And it's kind of hard to get it on. That's all we're trying to try. Try until you get it. That just makes perfect. If you don't know, practice makes perfect. It's okay. Guys, I did get new clothes. Yesterday, I did. This is the top. Right now, nothing is so bad. But now it's time for the bottom. Of This is the bottoms. Okay. It's the bottom. And I'm going to do it with scissors too.
Thank you.